Once you've finished with your iDVD project, you'll want to burn it to a DVD so you can share it with your family and friends. Before you burn your project to a disc, you'll need to double-check it for any problems. To do that, click the Map button in the toolbar, and then drag the slider so you can see the entire flowchart of all your menus and media. If there's a problem anywhere, you'll see yellow or red warning symbols. Just point to a symbol to see its explanation. On this menu, we added a button for a movie, but forgot to add the movie to the button. Fixing it is easy. Just double-click the warning symbol, which will take you to the menu with the button. Then, click Media, Movies, and find the movie that was meant for that button. Now, just drag the movie to the button, and that's it. Now, when you click the Map button again, you can see that the warning symbol is gone. When you're ready to burn, click the Burn button and insert a blank disk into your Mac. When the burn is complete, you'll have your own custom DVD that can be played in any DVD player or DVD-equipped computer.